architect has one unique thing about it, which is that architects look reality in the face.
The public hasn't got a clue what architecture is. Not a clue. We work in this, we could be very obscure modern classical musicians or poets. And yet we're the most connected to society.
You go into some big corporate headquarters, it's meant to intimidate you. It's the architecture is meant to intimidate you, meant to make you feel anonymous, an anonymous small nobody.
You know, what you see visually in terms of how you live can definitely make a difference on how you view life.